name is Örjan Dösen, and they call me the Timeless One. Time is the only thing in my life that I cannot control.
The next step in the painting. It's intuition.
It's always intuition.
The path is experience. Path is made up from experiences that you had and that you didn't have. So. I think sport and training came quite at the same time for me. Both have a lot to do with discipline. In sport, you go to the field, kind of like no matter how you feel, you go and play football. And same with painting, like when I go to the studio now, it's automatic. I just, no matter how I feel, I just go to the studio and start the painting and see what happens.